What am I getting? What am I getting? Give me something good. Give me some gravy tonight. Octillery! Well, that'll save me an evolution. If I can catch it. My Morgrem's gonna faint. Oh my god. Look at that shit. Survived by one. Because I own God Pokemon. That's what I own. These are some God tier Pokemon. Alright. I've had enough. You know, I knew that wasn't going to work. Mostly because it's supposed to be for, you know, it's only effective when you're catching lower level wild Pokemon. And he wasn't. That was really mean, dude. But say you better not pop back out. I'm gonna be so mad. Oh no. No learning sword sense. Let's just move you over. Shit. Ooh, Gastrodon. I'll catch you, and that'll be yet another Pokemon I don't have to evolve. Shit. Double shit. I forgot Gastrodon was ground type. Sorry, Clang. That's my bad. What are you playing? Lego? Huh? Well, no shit. Pain in my ass. You're a douche. Damn. That's what I thought, bitch. Bitch. Before I forget. Bye, Chudo. I got a rookity for it. Why, hello, Zigzagoon. The more depressing thing is there already a Zigzagoon in the game, and you're still the Zigzagoon of the Wonder Trade. Goddamn rookies everywhere you go. Marini. Yeah, come get me, Pelipper. Oh, it's not hailing anymore. Yay. You have nothing to fling at me, you tardo. Oh, I can't wait to catch you and your horrible moves. Oh, okay, so you think you're good enough to break out. Gotcha. Christ, all I've seen you use is mist and fling. Think I'm doing you a favor catching you. You'll die in the wild with moves like that. What are you gonna do? Mist your opponent to death? I'm gonna send a gentle haze your direction. Stop acting like you got a choice in the matter. Knew you'd see it my way. Now sit in my box and die. Bye. Ooh. My Electrike's about to evolve. Yay me. Well, awesome. That's an interesting turn. Why are you dancing like a grandma? You're supposed to be a dancer, yet you're dancing like my grandma would dance. You know, she could still move her knees like that. Alright, tell me what I get from my rookity. Drillbur. So I ended up with a Drillbur after all. Alright, now let's see what I can get for you. Wow. I literally saved this thing's life. It would have died in the wild. I'm a savior. Hey, look, Team Yell. Let me climb on the ice.
You want to go talk to Team Yell?
I know I want to go talk to Team Yell.
But do you know why?
No. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, I'm gonna punish these two. I love that there's like, you know, beach chairs in the background. Pingoro. Sucks.